Well, there is a new drug war going on in Australia over synthetic forms of cannabis. You might have heard of Kronic. It's a substance that was being sold legally around Australia a few months ago. Well, it is now banned in most states, but a new product has emerged in its place. Here's Tamara Akers.
It's called Black Label Kronic, a cannabis clone that gives users a sense of euphoria but can also cause hallucinations and paranoia. If it sounds familiar, that's because it is. The original Kronic first hit our shores and the headlines earlier this year. Imported from New Zealand, the makers wouldn't reveal what's in it.
We have these products which are smoked. We don't know how they're made, where they're made, and we don't know what the risks are. We should really be making sure that people are aware that this is a heck of a risk to take.
But users didn't care. They claimed it was less harmful than other drugs, such as cannabis and alcohol.
That it's like having alcohol. The only difference is it wears off for me, whereas an alcohol doesn't. It stays in my system and I feel like, you know, out of it for a bit more.
Family, friends and myself have seen a big change in me. So not as aggravated anymore.
Its popularity quickly soared, especially in the West among the state's fly-in, fly-out mining workers, because unlike the real deal, Kronic wasn't traceable through regular on-site drug testing. Until last month, the cannabis clone was also completely legal and readily available.
Backyard drug dealers are running rings around our ability to enforce, you know, drug legislation.
Eight of the compounds in Kronic have now been listed on a national poisons register and a number of states have banned it. But as predicted, the manufacturers have simply made a new product. They've taken out the illegal chemicals and replaced them with others. The new Kronic hit the market this week. Retailers have been given this letter from the makers, assuring them it's all above board.
Apparently it's been reformulated and it's totally legal.
Authorities once again caught on the back foot, but this time they didn't wait to take action. Police have been seizing the product from shelves. It's now been sent away for testing.
We've been very busy. And not only testing products that are seized in the marketplace, but also with workplace testing.
If it is actually legal, it'll be returned, but probably not for long.
As these new products, if they are indeed new, are coming on stream, we will have them analysed and we will ban them.
Doctors claim it's a backwards approach. With many more cannabinoids out there, they say a nationwide blanket ban is the only solution.
We know there's about 200 of them. They know what chemicals they are. Should all be put on the schedule at the same time so that they can't just keep on releasing one after the other every few months and make vast profits every time they do it.